Well, down your tool and play the game of an ordinary fairy tale. At least in there you cannot fail. Get back to basics and play the child's way. Oh, at least in there you cannot get hurt. No rules and regulations there. 'Cause I could be a king, I could be anything I want. I could be a poet, I could be some writing on the wall. I could be a superhero, staring down the barrel of a gun. I could be a piece of artwork, fading into the sun. Will you please die?
And so being in New York, I'd never been there before, being able to act there as well, you know, one of the best stages in the world, being on like Broadway and around there, I always knew that that's where I wanted to go.
I don't know what I'd be doing if I wasn't doing this.
The idea that you say, well, I want to be an accountant. I don't like math, but it seems like a good thing to do. You're like, look, if you don't like it, you shouldn't do it because it will just be soul destroying.
I think one of the most important things any young person can do is to go to a country and a culture they've never experienced before.
Take ownership of stuff, like do it your way, but do it properly and do it to the best of your ability.
You know, we're lucky enough to have the Olympics in Rio in 2016, so potentially I might have the luck of, you know, staying on and enjoying the carnival atmosphere from a non-performance perspective, so that'll be awesome as well.
So the trip to Mexico City gave me a plethora of different experiences.
You've got two ears, one mouth. Use them in that ratio. I think it's incredibly powerful to shut up sometimes and listen to people.
You know, if you're determined to do it, do it. You know, what's the worst that can happen?
I would say if you're considering going abroad at all, just do it.
You surprise yourself. You realise, hey, I didn't think I could do it, and I did it. And if I did that, what else can I do? And you start to build up this confidence and you start to realize you're able to do more and more difficult things. Yes, I could be a king.